What's up? How y'all feeling today? How everything going? What's new? What's old? What's recent? What's in the past? None of that matters today. Because today is a new day. And today is the day we create something new. So, today I'm finna go to the mall because I'm going to this concert. My bad, I got a stuffy nose. I'm going to this concert. It's Juice WRLD Day. You know, Lil Baby and them throwing them a concert again. They did it last year. I didn't get to go to that, so I figure I'm gonna go to this. You know what I'm saying? You know, I've been going to concerts for a while now, you know. Ever since 2019. My nose is stuffy. I sound like I got a mask on my face. But I've been going to concerts since 2019, you know. My first concert was Lyrical Lemonade by Cole Bennett, if y'all know who that is. He throw festivals here in Chicago called Lyrical Lemonade, you know. That was my first experience. I did a YouTube video on that. I got like 60-something thousand views. That video did pretty good. But, yeah. And then, you know, ever since then, I've been hooked. Been going to concerts. Shit. Damn near every chance I get. Went to Rolling Loud one time. That was pretty cool. Went to Smokers Fest. That was pretty cool, you know. What else I been to? I've been to more concerts. You know, been, you know, single artist concerts, you know. Couple of them, you know, it's pretty good vibe, you know, being around people that love, that have a love for music. So, you know, it'd be pretty good. So, today is Juice WRLD concert. Finna go to the mall, get me a little outfit, you know. Finna vlog it for y'all. Finna show y'all how it is. Finna show y'all how Chicago do. And I ain't gonna lie, I know a lot of y'all not gonna really, well, I guess respect this, but I wasn't really a big fan of Juice WRLD. Like, he was cool. Like, I liked his first song, These Girls Are The Same. I love that song. Like, when that song came out, I feel like I heard that. I feel like a lot of people I know didn't even know who Juice WRLD was. I feel like I was putting people who owned that song. Like y'all ain't hear this new song. They're like, who is that? Like, this dude in Juice WRLD. But then, like, after that, I don't know. I just kind of stopped listening to him. I don't know. He was kind of too sad for me. But, you know, I'm still going. A lot of other artists gonna be there. Lucky, I don't know if y'all know Lucky. He a pretty cool artist. Trippie Redd, Ski Mask, you know. It's a couple of artists I don't know, but I just seen the, and then they had a lot of special guests, but I just seen that. I guess Ice Spice supposed to be there, and Eminem supposed to be there, which is crazy. I never seen Eminem in concert, so I can't wait to see him. But yeah, I'm finna go to the mall, see what kind of drip I can get, you know what I'm saying? This camera ain't focusing. Let's see. This camera try to focus. I don't know why it's doing it. But yeah, let's just get a little drip, see what I can do, pull off, and I'm gonna get back with y'all in a minute. Yeah. So I'm at the mall right now. I couldn't really find none. I ain't gonna lie, the mall ain't really my scene no more. They don't be having nothing. They do, it'd be too much. But I just decided to get a jacket with one of my favorite artists on it that's gonna be at the concert. I'm gonna show y'all in a minute. You know, that's what I went outside to do. Probably get some pants or something. Can't really find them. I'm not really at the mall I wanted to be at, but for the second time, I just decided to go to this one. But yeah, I decided to get a jacket. I'm gonna show y'all in a second that we're gonna be on the way to the show. So I got me a little something to show y'all. What y'all do, don't come to Ford City Mall. It's nothing here. Go to another mall if you come to Chicago. Yeah, so I just left the mall. I ain't getting ready too much or nothing. Got me. Show y'all my hoodie I got. Show y'all my hoodie I got. I got a Tune hoodie. You know, I fucks with my boy Lucky, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Gotta be a fan, you know? Sometimes you gotta be a fan, you know? Finna go to the crib, change. Finna go pick up someone. Oh, they finna meet me. And we finna be on our way. So I know y'all are not interested in hearing me talk, so I'ma start vlogging when I get to the show.
Hello.
Y'all enjoy it with me.
Ready to
pair. So I'll hit y'all when it's time to turn up.
Yeah. All
right, y'all. I'ma show y'all what I got at the mall. You know what I'm saying? In case y'all didn't get a good look at it in the car. It's my boy Lucky. You know what I'm saying? You know? Dead boy. See the back. I know y'all can see the back and say tune. Y'all probably can't see it. But yeah, so I'm finna head to the concert, you know what I'm saying? I know y'all tired of me talking. I know y'all came to see one thing and one thing only. So we go get to it, you know. We go rock out. Also, if you haven't, please leave a like, subscribe. So y'all, we in the line. And this line is like around the corner. Like, and it's freezing out here in Chicago. This is ridiculous, but it's all for my boy. Ain't that right? Who is you here to see?
Lucky.
We're here to see my boy. So we're standing out in the cold for you, man. You better turn us up when you're cold. I know where you live. I'm just playing. I'm gonna get back with y'all when we inside. Made on the inside finally. My brother trying to sneak in. He don't got a ticket. He trying to sneak in. We'll see how that go. But yeah, we finally on the inside. A lot warm in here. You know? RP the Juice, man. I'm finna rock out for you today, man, my boy. We made it in the theater. I don't think these are seats, though. So I thought that we was gonna be all the way down there. But apparently, we're all the way up here. And I don't know if you can see like how I can see, but we're far away from the stage, but it's okay because we're gonna jump down as soon as the show starts. Now my goal is to get a lot of people to team up with me. We're gonna all rush the flow. They can't stop us all. Right?
I guess.
They can't stop us all. So, but yeah, we are chilling right here. I guess we kind of early. It's still kind of filling up. That's the stage right there, you know. Sold out. But, you know, we early. So, yeah, I'm going to show y'all in a minute when it start up.
Make some motherfucking noise, Mizzle. Yeah.
can see she's visibly upset.
Get the fuck out of here! Florida State.
Yeah. And then I used to leave and come back to Spurs. Like, I don't know if you get up.
From Chicago. Everybody on your feet right now. Everybody stand up for me, please.
Everybody stand up real quick. Hey, Bree, we ready? Everybody make some noise right now for my dog, G Herbo. Yeah, Chicago! Hey, what we got? I got two rings, I got two chains, I got three diamonds. From your flame on, cringe is outrageous. Real different faces, whistle like spaceship, black like our faces.
Concert. I mean, it was a cool concert, you know, just a little disappointed because Dead Boy didn't show up. We're gonna be sending him a very long DM with explicit language expressing our feelings of why the fuck didn't he show up. This is unacceptable. This is very unacceptable. But anywho, it's a cool concert, I guess, you know. RIP Juice WRLD. Please leave a like, comment, subscribe. Help your boy out on the road to 500 subscribers.